Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Tuesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 67th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1219.
One, ignition, engines full power, and liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Falcon, go direct to cell.
The boost which launched this mission, B1077, then landed successfully for the 21st time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 2 is in terminal guidance.
Land and leg deploy.
A couple of days later, on Thursday, SpaceX successfully launched their 68th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1112.
One, ignition, and liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The boost which launched this mission, B1063, then landed successfully for the 26th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 2 has entered terminal guidance.
Landing leg deploy.
Then, a couple of days after that, SpaceX successfully launched their 69th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of SXM-10.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Sirius.
The boost which launched this mission, B1085, then landed successfully for the 8th time on the drone ship in shortfall of gravitas.
Landing leg deploy.
Then, hours ago today, SpaceX successfully launched their 70th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 15-8.
One, ignition, and liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The boost which launched this mission, B1088, then landed successfully for the 7th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1, landing leg deploy.
This coming week, we can hopefully expect to see a bunch of Falcon missions launch. The first of these, the AX4 mission, is currently scheduled for Tuesday 10th at 1:22 PM UTC or 9:22 AM EDT. Less than an hour after that and we should see a Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1224 mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 10th at 2:05 PM UTC or 10:05 AM EDT. A few days later and we should see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 15-6 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 13th at 2:46 AM UTC or Thursday 12th at 10:46 PM EDT. Later the same day and we should see yet another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1226 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 13th at 12:45 PM UTC or 8:45 AM EDT. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on the orbital Pad B launch mount. The booster quick disconnect hood for Pad B was recently installed. Work is continuing on the Pad A launch mount to get it ready for Flight 10. With the high bay now demolished, cleanup is well underway. Groundwork is already going on for the gigabay they are building. As they prepare for the gigabay, Star Factory is receiving a temporary wall. There's a mystery structure that has been seen being built at Starbase. As SpaceX looks to eventually expand Starship operations to Florida, there was a document posted. This is the draft environmental assessment for launching Starship rockets from Cape Canaveral Space Force Station. Here's a look at B18.1 sitting in the testing structure at Massey's test site. The B18.1 test tank was also seen undergoing some testing. Here's a look at Ship 37 as it was stationed at Massey's for some testing. Starship 37 was then seen undergoing some cryogenic proof testing. Ship 37 then returned from Massey's and was put inside Megabay 2. Starship 38 continues to be worked on inside Mega Bay 2. Booster 16 was recently moved over to the launch site for testing. SpaceX posted some pictures and videos of Booster 16 undergoing a static fire test. They said full duration static fire of all 33 Raptor engines on the Super Heavy booster ahead of Starship's next flight. As always, I have to say thanks to both Cesar Garcia and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.